a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
I will, I know.
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Do or do not. There is no try.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show you.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors. yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute. A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Go down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's go aboard one of these ships. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonia. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! Yeah. Underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans don't like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Topples. Mr. Back.
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
How wolf!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but, I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashed the bosses, cursed the Haber Lipper Bongo!
Mrs. Poto, that was accident!
Yes, Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles!
Big bubble! Don't they, sir, know how boy overhead? Who's unlocked the big bubble?
Yeah.
droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
He's a submarine. He's a fine one. Don't be back in the big bubble. Follow me. He's setting us up. On the planet Kor?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be private.
Whenever you're so ready to get a conscience.
Out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan.
We're going to get
a bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet Kor was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it. I see our friend is hungry again.
Wait!
This is lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Are we safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bomb bag!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe there. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away! With us.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! Power's back! That little droid did it! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option.
Commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Mosa Ayusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.